some new things. You should take a look.
Damis, is that you?
What happened?
Captain Ravan, the conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to aid these people.
People are being robbed out here. These slums are filled with thieves. You simply must let me in.
Ashira,
I heard what you did at Cassie.
Captain Ravan, this one.
Very well. Let them pass.
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you are responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnis.
Do not be taken in by those lies. Alcarnis was the work of servants of Belial, Magda and her coven.
If you are innocent, why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
No! I knew you'd come for me.
We should leave here before more guards arrive.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there. From here. This leads to the sewers. I found my mother, Adria. She's alive.
We will find her.
Oh, no, you don't.
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew my mother was alive. I always knew it.
But you never knew her. Be wary, Leah. Things are not as they seem sometimes.
Yeah.
Adria should be up here.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the Primevals. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master Belial has good reason to fear it.
Leave her alone!
Seize them!
Leah!
You know who I am?
My darling.
This is not the time to just...
I'm surprised Kane never told you.
He's gone.
Then it's fate that we have been...
According to the Horadrim...
For cheap, because I will just take them off your body again when you are dead. No offense.
The guards were asked.
No.
Yes!
We must retrieve it. Because if we.
We rescued Leah's mother, the witch, Adria. She revealed to us the existence of the Black Soul Stone, an artifact that could destroy all evil forever. Of all mortals, I have been given the task of retrieving it.
Disgusting! I've seen that woman going in and out of the sea.
I think we may have a visitor up ahead.
Listen to me.
Emperor Hakan?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The gods...
You must be headed to the oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Diablo was the youngest of the Primevals, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
Unstoppable. is so beautiful.
Pandaria was the only female evil. She aided the lesser evils for many years, but eventually she lost faith in their plots. 2 decades ago, she chose to help Diablo during his resurgence and seize the Citadel of the Sightless Eye. Ultimately, she perished at the hands of brave heroes.
This seems a likely place to hide the head of a deranged sorcerer. Dark magic fills this place like a foul mist.
Getting close to the head by now.
How do you know?
Intuition.
The desolate sands to search for Kul's hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Kul's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
I am returning to town.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve.
Hey, you! Come here. Got some new stuff for you to look at.
It is time, Leah.
I live again.
So? I am, but...
fate is... I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange...
You were treacherous before.
You don't. So...
Everything.
So...
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Cool's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in...